After playing with Cubetto Playset by Primo Toys, here is what we liked most about this set for girls and boys aged 3 to 6. You don't need a tablet or smartphone to play with it. Cubetto comes with everything you need for programming, playing, and learning. Its movements are precise. Cubetto rotates and moves in such a way that this corresponds exactly to the map. Its displacement over the map is square by square. Due to its game mode and playability, Cubetto is ideal for a group or a children's classroom. Kids can team up to solve the challenges, and it helps preschool children learn the basics of programming and logical thinking. Among the negative aspects, we have to mention, Cubetto moves very slowly so that children can visualize the results of their program, identify errors, and correct them. For the most knowledgeable users, however, there should be an option to accelerate the Cubetto robot a bit. The robot itself has a very simple design. It has no sensors, lights, speaker, or greater mobility in addition to its two wheels. Its personality is reduced to a face engraved on the wooden case. Cubetto is expensive compared with other robotics kits based on the Arduino board. The reason is that this kit comes with two technological components, the robot and the interface board. Although the robot seems very simple, the whole kit with its board, blocks, manuals, and map is very attractive for kids. We emphasize that you don't need mobile devices and screen time to play and learn with it.